celebrations. At St Mirren's, we're having a Come As You Tartan Day. Every pupil is wearing something tartan.
St Andrew is the patron saint of Scotland. Today we are honouring Andrew in a special way. We begin by reciting a hymn.
Jesus had a special job to show the world the love of God. But wondered if when he was gone, someone would carry on. So Jesus chose some of his friends and all on whom he could depend. He chose them for his followers, and there were 12 of them. There was Peter and Andrew, James and John, with James the less and his brother Jude. There was Philip and Bartholomew. There was Simon and Matthew too. There was Judas Iscariot. There was Thomas and Absalom. Once while out upon the sea, a storm blew up quite suddenly. The apostles thought that they might drown, but Jesus calmed it down. He showed them what the flowers were worth and all the beauty of the earth, and how to care for it with love, with nothing else but love.
In the Bible, we can read the story of how Andrew, our patron saint, was called to become one of the first followers of Jesus. The story is written in the Gospels. Let us stand and welcome the Gospel message.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, Lord.
As Jesus walked along the shore of Lake Galilee, he saw two brothers who were fishermen, Simon called Peter and his brother Andrew. They were catching fish in the lake with a net. Jesus called them, "Come with me and I will teach you to catch people." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
We have just heard in the Gospel reading how Andrew was called by Jesus. He followed Jesus from that day onwards. He became one of the apostles. Andrew spent the rest of his life living as a follower of Jesus and teaching people about God.
Andrew travelled to different parts of the world, giving the message of the Gospel to many, many people. Andrew died a martyr. He was put to death on the cross because he was a follower of Jesus. The cross which he died on was this shape. Our Scottish flag is St. Andrew's cross, and it reminds us Andrew is our patron saint.
Just like our patron saint, we too have been called by God to follow Jesus. In the sacraments of baptism and confirmation, we were called by name. When you hear your name being called, please stand up and display your fish.
Just like our patron saint, we too have been called by God to Jesus. In the sacraments of baptism and confirmation, we were called by our name. When you hear your name being called, please stand up and display your fish.
Alibaba, 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 Alibaba,
Come. For your finger, poor wee man, your pinky dearie me. Now just you hold it that way till I get my specs and see. My soul it is, and there's the scale, no dinny creek nowhere. See, there's my needle got to know, I'm sure that was me, sir. I know to make it hail the morn, put on a wee bit soft. And tie a bonny hanky round and then I run along. Your fingers, sir, and all you know, you're only letting on. We'll then see where we are, I've rolled up the same as John.
Christmas.